service is Karen speaking from Front Office Department. How may I help you?
Hi, I would like to make dinner reservation today.
Can you tell me what time you will be coming?
We would prefer 7 p.m. for 2 persons under the name of Azpa.
Okay, Ms. Azpa, please hold the line while I check the availability of your request.
Hi, good morning. This is from the Food and Beverage Department speaking. How may I help you?
I would like to ask if there is any available table for 2 tonight at 7 p.m.
Let me just check if there is any available table for 2. Please wait for a while. Certainly, ma'am, there's an available table for 2 tonight at 7 p.m.
Hi, Ms. Azpa. Your request is available. Shall I book your reservation?
Yes, please.
Ms. Azpa, confirm your reservation tonight at 7 p.m. Table.
Okay, ma'am, I will now book Ms. Azpa's reservation. Thank you.
Okay, Ms. Azpa, is there anything else?
That would be all.
Okay, Ms. Azpa, have a nice day.
Hi, good day, ma'am. This is Leonard from the front office. How may I help you?
I would like to request breakfast and bed today.
May I know your room number and name, please?
Room number 505 under Miss Reyes.
What food do you prefer, ma'am?
Is there any available clubhouse sandwich near you? If there is, I want to order 2 clubhouse sandwich and also 2 cup of hot chocolate.
Yes, ma'am, we have. Would you like to try our hotel's special breakfast?
No, thank you. Just the 2 clubhouse sandwich and 2 hot chocolate.
Okay, Mr. Reyes, your order will be delivered in 20 minutes. Is there anything else, ma'am?
That's all, thank you.
Okay, thank you for calling.
Hi, this is from the Food and Beverage Department. How may I help you?
They want to clean, sandwich, and
okay, sir, your request has been...